We are going cliff climbing today. We just parked up and we're on the route to the spot. We've never seen this place before, never been here before.
I think cliff jumping is probably a bit of a bigger term than what it is, very generous.
We don't really know what we're expecting.
So I'm sketchy little spot, just use the bike right hand and we're going to try and jump on top.
We've been looking at this spot for a while now, probably a few months. Seen this ramp from the other side. We were planning on going cliff diving. We've been trying to do that for a few days, but nobody would drive us anyway. So we came here on the off chance, and there's these two bikes that were just here.
It's really sketchy though. Running is so sketchy. The bikes are super small and the brakes don't work. Just like everything about it is sketchy. There's a huge lip. It's nice.
Kind of banging out like we're going to do it.
Look at that. Look at that over there. Like, that fucking running is fucked.
Yeah. Just get the sun.
Fuck you, man. Look up a little bit. Now a bit more. But look at the camera. Never with your eyes, so look up and then look at it. And then give me a bit more of that.
Yeah. Just give it be a bit more serious, don't you?
give it a bit more.
We found a bike jump.
Shrug your shoulders.
Like,
you don't
care.
Bounce.
Idiot.
So then I'm going to do a couple little jumps. Get my confidence up.
Before the bike?
What?
Like, you're getting your confidence up. Yeah. Bro, you look crazy right now.
I'll have to say a catchphrase though,
We're here at the biggest cliffs in BC. I am a Red Bull athlete, so please don't try this at home. Can I have a rock? I gotta break my fall. Thanks,
man. That'll do.
All right, we're at 100 foot cliff jumping right now. My name is Max Edwards. This is for the video. 3, 2, 1.
Well, with that underwhelming start, I believe it's time we made like a frog and jumped.
Take off your idols. Take off the runway. Take off the Cairo. Take off the Sandro. Pay 5 days stay. Take off for the meal. Hella final. Take off the fuck flat. Take off reception. Take off the cop with the iPad. Take off the allure. Take off the unsure. Take off decisions I lack. Take off the fake deep. Take off the fake woke. Take off the I'm broke. I care. Take off the gossip. Take off the new logic. That if I'm rich, I'm real. Take off the shirt nail. Take off the doge. Take off the Birkin bag.
Shit they make me do for these videos, man.
That's what we've been waiting for.
Oh, it's so gnarly.
How are you feeling?
I'm a little more nervous now. Now we actually gotta do it. But as long as I get in the air and ditch the bike, we're all good.
You're chilling. And the next one you're gonna do a backflip, yeah?
Yeah, I mean I should go for double. See that, you know.
Alright.
See how the lips feeling.
See you on the other side.
Yeah, boys. Are you ready?
Shit, tight. Pop it right about the blue type shit. Put the double O in the moon. Serotonin, that's a cool type music. Oxycontin mixing with balloons. Used to land up feeling like a Zulu type music. Shiny, stripping, take a shoe.
Yo, that was sick. Eating all the perks on some fruit type shit. That last one felt the sketchiest. Like I felt so unstable going into it. But I think if you can ride a bike in a straight line, or just in general, and like go off, all you have to do is go off and just ditch the bike right when you go off.
Yeah.
All
right. We could go ban for ban. Fuck that. We can go M for M. Put a mil for the Maybach truck.
Hit a big pile
double
of
with the factory rims. I got the 9 years, the version of the bribes, I'm really a threat. It's got to the point that I don't even care. I got jewels in a safe that I don't even wear.
Bro, I'd do it for some shoes and some clothes. You'll see what it'll do for a necklace. Right, sure, look like a spider. It's crawling a dollar on just essentials. She made me wanna go harder. I like go harder. I think I'm obsessed with her. They hit him up on his birthday. Did him the worst way. He had a death wish.
I'm gonna hold it now?
Yeah, yeah, hold it early. Because otherwise you might miss the nose grab.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Right under their skin, I don't even try. I guess I can't help this shit. I'ma have love for bro for life. We talking.
You good, Ted?
Yeah, it's got water in my eye.
Ted, the bike's sinking. The bike's going.